Former boxer David Latele is used to taking the hits, but a burglary yesterday has really left him hurting.
You may have heard Dave's food bank was broken into. He set it up to help people who are struggling in the community, which makes it even more heartbreaking.
Full of mints.
As far as Mondays go, Dave Latele's couldn't get much worse.
It's really like a kick in the face, man.
Surveying the damage after a South Auckland food bank was broken into and robbed.
It's all gone. All our stuff in there is gone.
Whoever helped themselves yesterday left the food bank unable to help those in need. But Butterbean's a man who rolls with the punches. He may be down, but he's definitely not out. And Dave Latele, a.k.a. Brown Butterbean, is here now. I'm sorry to hear about the break-in, Dave. Tell me what went through your mind when you found out.
Yeah, when it happened, I mean, it was disbelief. And then when I came here and saw it for myself, I was just gutted, you know, and just really disheartened and just thinking, geez, why are we bothering? It felt like someone had spat in my face and, you know, just said, stuff you, Dave, you know. It just felt really, really sad.
You do such amazing work in the community, and that community response has been incredible, I understand. Tell us a bit about that.
Yeah, look, the silver lining out of this, it's really shown me how much people value our work and how important it is and the role that we play in the community, because the level of support has been absolutely unbelievable. I really want to thank everyone involved, including all the media. You know, we've got pro projects here installing bars here for all our windows. They dropped everything they were doing to come here and do that, so now it's unfortunately looks like a prison. But yeah, the level of support's been amazing.
And have you got a message for whoever did this, Dave?
Yeah, look, my message is, you know, I understand think times are tough and, you know, you're desperate, and the next time you are desperate, all you've got to do is come here and ask, and we'll give it. You know, you've got to think these aren't shortcuts you're taking. What you've done is you've taken food out of kids' mouths. And also, if you get caught, you're going to be taken away from your loved ones that you're stealing food for. You know, so I really just want to encourage you to reach out and ask for help.
And what would be your message to those people who rely on the support of your food bank?
Look, you know, we're still here. Yesterday I was doubting what we were going to do, but, you know, today we're still here and we're never going to give up. We're going to always be here for the people in need, people who have fallen through the cracks. The reason why this is so important, raising awareness, is for all the other community groups, the little food banks that don't have the profile we do. And if we become targets in food banks, you know, and we lose food banks and community groups, we're going to be in some trouble.
You know what, Dave, there'll be so many people watching tonight who will want to support you and the wonderful work that you're doing. How can they do that?
Yeah, look, just go to our website, which is thebbmprogram.com. That's thebbmprogram.com, and you can donate there. Everything we get goes to the people in need.
Thanks so much for your time tonight, Dave. Take care and all the best.
Thanks, team. Thanks very much.